Alright, here we have, Teddy versus Fairfield, and then we watch Esports. They already finished this next round, so let's see that. Oh my. Massive shatter here by Martin. This cleave just killed everyone by himself. Of course, it helped support. Oh wow, that was, pretty crazy. Ah, this is Kennedy, the red team. The blue team is their team. A taste of poison. They have the... They have Fair Mercy. There's Pharah. Pharah Kariko, I guess. Which works, because you don't really have to aim Kariko's heals too much. But I mean, the bat's not going to do anything to that. We'll see. Both teams have some amount of ults coming up. So we'll see how that goes. Assume he's going to then start things off with a shatter. Oh no, I'm gonna window. Swap here? Yeah, okay. Not looking hot, but they're ults, so you know. Yep, okay. They didn't expect it somehow. I don't know what they would do. I mean, oh, looks like it doesn't matter though. I mean, Tedder builds for the best. Oh my, he's not even dead. It's actually kind of crazy that they didn't kill him there. Oh! Machine stands strong. Okay. Oh, Pharah under the bridge. Oh, for not. Yep. And it's pretty good. Oh my, what is that? The kind of throwing here on this one. And yeah, there he goes. Oh, same with Mercy, I guess. I mean, he's trying to save the bat. I guess I could expect that. Oh, they're gonna echo and the bat. They are very desperate right now. Fairfield wants this hold at least for 1 second. Echo is completely out of position, they're probably dead. Yeah, okay, they're dead. Ooh, another big shatter, and yeah, okay, they're all just dead. Ugh, not looking like this is going to be W. Fairfield, they can't contest. Okay, wait, no. Oh, not great. Not great for them. Very great for Kennedy. Come on, I heard this though. Every other game round is gone. So, yeah. I think we just need to get more game sense on Fairfield side. They're like completely out of position a lot of the time. They're pushing in with like two people. Just sort of staggers them the entire time and... I don't know. At this point, they're probably not like, feeling so hot about how everything's been going, so. That's what they're doing. Ready for battle. I mean, let's see. Let's see if they get on and push. Both of Tech Bastion, Zen, Bap, not terrible. You know, this could work. They're coordinated and such. But I doubt that will happen. Oh, here we got Ash Hanzo, which a little strange, you know, you'd expect the soldier. Was she nerfed? I think she's nerfed a little bit. I don't think it was too much. I don't know, I need to look at it. I guess it is different for each one. Okay, Martini's going a little far, probably. No, okay. Yeah, Bastion was kind of out of position again. So Martini's maybe a little far up too, but... yeah. Yeah, okay, they pushed way too far into that. I already killed the bastard. Yeah, I think they're feeling pretty confident at this point. Maybe. DPS might also be, you know, somewhat better at aiming. Makes a big difference with that. Yeah, I mean, it's just cruel playing ball. The ball playing, around. They're not paying attention to anything else. So they're getting killed. All the ult. Did he start on ball? I wasn't. No, he's not on ball. Crazy. Well, that's a lot of vaults. I only have Krieko ult, which is strong, so. We'll see if it actually holds up by itself. Actually. The other team just keeps switching, so they don't have any ult either. Fairfield. Oh, he's going in the bully, the sports anime. Can't do anything. Bastion's trying to get a pick or something. I don't know what he's doing. Monkey? Let's see. Yeah, I don't know. I would go. I'm trying. Honestly, I would just go for like maybe the rest of just to try and live. I mean, I guess, you know, monkey can work, but I don't think it's going to. It's not going to be the really bad, but it's more like Krieko with a stupid teleport. It's very annoying. Okay, Martini's going in the back with Krieko on. Becomes great for that. Yeah, they're all dead. Okay. Some POV. Where's the, monkey? Oh, he's dead. Yeah, okay. Well, bitch, there was an effort here. Made. Not very close. Not very close game. Let me just endorse. Oh, that's my last game. It's just naturally. Yeah. Let's see. Massive play here. Oh yeah, it's a big shatter. I'm looking too good and then just came in and finished clutched it. You know, it's the first game of the season, though. We'll see if things get better. There it is. They're done. Yeah, I wouldn't want to play that more either. You know what I'm saying? Getting old is not very fun.